Considering the fact, SLF endeavors to keep our valued clients aware of and in compliance with applicable laws and regulations in their business activities. We were pleased to hold our regular client legal training on November 23, 2018. As usual, the training was a success. The key issues we addressed were the recent developments in environmental law and respective regulations, waste management, compliance, and other permitting and licensing issues. We specifically prepared the training for PT Shenhua Gohua Lion Power Indonesia, a foreign investment company operating a thermal power station in Mura Enim, South Sumatera. The trainers were lawyers from Schinder Law Firm, Mr. Eric Sanjaya Perkasa, Senior Associate, and Mr. Budi Satya McMur, Junior Partner. All of the attendees applauded the event, citing that the session was useful and informative. In fact, most participants conveyed their enthusiasm to attend future trainings offered by SLF on other topics. We sincerely hope that through these trainings our clients will develop a progressive and comprehensive understanding toward the importance of regulatory compliance in waste management in Indonesia. Our next client legal training is scheduled on December 18, 2019. We anticipate another great turnout along with productive interactions.